The butchermen have been operating in an unhygienic environment at the old slaughter place, something that has greatly affected the dealers. The
slaughter place we have has been there for quite long, since it was Hoima Town Council. The city has grown up from Hoima Town Council to municipality level, now to a city level, city status. But the slaughter place has remained as it was, and the hygiene, the animal storage in the area has been a challenge to us.
The situation could change after the completion of the 2 billion shillings modern slaughterhouse that is situated in Bulera Cell, Hoima East City Division, whose works are currently at 80%.
We're excited and we thank the government for thinking about Hoima City, because they've constructed for us a best slaughterhouse, which is going to help us be more organized. We've been having a challenge. Our slaughter place was condemned some time back.
The project is being implemented under the Uganda Support to Municipal Infrastructure Development, USMID project, and the government contracted a Chinese firm, Chico, to undertake works of the facility, something the Hoima City Deputy Mayor Slivia Nalumaga believes will significantly improve on the quality of meat.
It's going to bring on development, because we realize that our business community in Hoima City have been losing out opportunities, especially the oil companies. When it came to suppliers for meat, Hoima was not considered because of our slaughterhouse. So I believe now this is going to be a great advantage to the business community in Hoima City, especially those who are dealing in that business.
Nalumaga has requested business-oriented people to use the slaughter slab well.
I call upon them to form organizations, to form associations, so that they can benefit, they can take contracts to bigger companies and be supplying in bulk. And again, I appeal to the business community also to take on the opportunity.
It would be a source of manure to us farmers who have banana plantations and other things. We could take advantage of it to increase on our crop production. That will save our community and the entire region.
Quality of the facility is good. We have been told that it's the biggest in Uganda as for now. And this comes at the right timing when we have the oil and gas projects down at the Albertine. So we are sure once the facility is used well, it will supply enough meat to our region.
I appeal to the meat consumers to come to us. We have an affordable prices, the prices are good, we have quality meat. The markets, auction markets where we buy cattle, is where the even Kampala people buy from. So we have very good meat, and we pledge to.
According to a report from the Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Husbandry and Fisheries, Uganda's consumption of meat is estimated to reach 531,000 metric tons by 2026, with a 0.7% year-on-year increase from 511,000 metric tons in 2021. Story compiled by Goodfrey Mhomza for the news.